Ideas. Could it be that we're mistaken and are living out our fears?